I see a bench down there. It doesn't look like anybody's sitting there, so I can go and sit there and I can fly in along here. And that other place is more open. I might be able to go up a little higher too. I don't want to get caught in any trees or anything. It doesn't matter if I get caught in the trees when they're not so high. But when you wind up in a tree that's at the top, I don't think you can climb up there to get your drone back. And like I said, there's apartments all along here. Beautiful. Beautiful indeed. Now look at this. Nice pool. Oh, here with nobody in it. Therefore, I don't know what the water's like, but here's a big open park area with basketball diamonds and what have you. Here's a nice bench to sit at. Scout out the area a little bit. There's several basketball diamonds over that way. Basketball courts. And then there's trees and stuff to dodge along this way. And more than likely I'll be flying right in here. Anyways. So this, and I'll go into the open field over that way also. Of course, I have three batteries with me. I could take one battery and fly in along this area, in this playground area, and then do a second battery farther up in this area, back in the open field area. And a third battery I have for towards the audio station. I think I should be able to fly in there too. So let me scout out the area a little more and then we'll go for a flight, guys.